We have a lot of meteorites. They fall all over the earth. Might even be able to find one in your backyard if you're lucky. My name's Danny Glavin, and I search for the chemical building blocks of life in rocks from space. I've been to Antarctica to search for meteorites. This is what we call making meteorite tea. One of the challenges that we face is that these samples, when they hit the earth, they immediately become contaminated. So each one of these peaks represents a different organic compound. So OSIRIS-REx is NASA's first asteroid sample return mission. This will be the first time that we actually have pristine asteroid samples in the lab to study. And so I'm hoping that Bennu will reveal its secrets about some of the early solar system chemistry, including the formation of the building blocks of life. I can't wait for these samples. Ever since I was a kid, you know, I loved rocks. And I think what I like most about them is they're all different. You know, every time I try to guess about what we're gonna find in a meteorite, I'm usually wrong. It seems like every meteorite sample that we study, we find something unique and different.